Coleman awoke disoriented and confused, just like normal. Then something bubbled up to the surface, and the night's events came flooding back to his belated booze-soaked brain.
How are you getting there?
Who's?
I don't know. Yeah, probably just fucking hitch a ride, or take a bus if it's not too much, or I don't know. I'm just gonna fucking find somewhere there.
I've been thinking about this.
Yeah.
I mean, I've been thinking about this a lot because I know you're broke.
Like a joke, but it's not funny.
Broke.
Like,
yeah, like seriously broke.
Yeah, like seriously sad. France. How do you get to France?
I bought a plane ticket.
Yeah, I can do a plane ticket. Oh wait, that costs too much.
Yeah, money.
Yeah.
That would be the money.
Take a grand.
No, I got it worked out. I worked it out. I've got your passage to Canada.
Alright, what do you think? What do you think?
Close your eyes. Alright, close your eyes.
Alright, let's go, Canada land.
Hang on.
Here we go.
Hang on.
You went Canada land, USA land. I'm gonna.
Oh, what are you doing? You're carrying him across the threshold.
What are you doing? Come on.
Alright, let's pack him up.
Here we go.
Alright, this is funny, right?
Wait, I'll mark him up.
There we go.
Take the beer. Coleman had been a bit melancholy after receiving a second DUI under 21. What are you trying? To go for the record?
Can you stick to the script, please?
So Coleman's friend stuffed him into a box and slipped a stamp on the side that said, "Anyway, but Dudesville." Poor man's visa, they called it.
It's a poor man's visa!
Now, if only I could figure out where I'd been mailed. You just switched tenses.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. You went from third person to first person.
Yeah, it's first person omniscient.
First person, huh? Are we trying to communicate to people, or are these words that somebody shouldn't understand?
Yeah, what?
Omniscient?
No, it's...
Who the hell knows what that is?
Can you carry on? Just carry on.
So... You're the...
Yeah, the royal eye, like the eye of the universe.
You're the eye of the universe.
Yes.
It's not omniscient.
It's omniscient.
Are you paying me for this?
I told you, you're working on deferral.
You're airing this on cable access, right?
Correct.
And no money, right?
See. What do you... Where are you going? You leaving?
Finally, you're starting to make sense to me, Eric.
Ray Collins, everybody. Give it up for him, folks.
Here's some voiceover for you, Coleman. Coleman, you're an idiot!
Back by unpopular demand, it's the Flippant DVD box set. Who could forget this classic, even if you tried?
If I didn't have the taco, I couldn't do this.
Fermenting fast, so order today.
Hi, welcome back to Flippin'. You've been watching Flippin', the greatest cable access show ever. Flippin'. Channel 54, Tuesdays. Watch it while it's still legal.
Show.
What show?
Flippant!
Flip what? Are you being rude again?
Flippant! Flippant!
Flick-am? Flick-something? What are you talking about? I'm really busy here. Do you mind? flipping people off and you're flicking flip, whatever you want to talk about. Want to talk about Sirius or just your imaginary shows?
Yeah, don't flip that.
Fine, I'm out of here.
That guy was flipping nuts.
He was flipped out of his mind.
I don't know what the flip he was talking about.
I don't know.
I think you should go flip off.
Maybe it's my flipping mother. Hello? Yes. Hey, Monty, what's happening?
After 9/11, the world changed. But Donald Rumsfeld sure didn't.
We're gonna go after the mechs, the specs, the gooks, the wops, the chinks. Who? Who? How about the kikes? Let me bomb them. I mean, it's time. I want to use an ICBM. These people are savages.
Boost your self-esteem by watching these losers.
He wants us all in prison. Bush, Rumsfeld, Perley, Wolfowitz.
The fascists have taken over the government. What shall we do? What is the situation here? Are we all going to work for the corporate fascist state?
See the sketch that got us banned in Ireland and the Emirate Republic.
We have taken this sketch hostage.
Get down on the ground, you Yankee doodle bastards.
We better do what the ragheads say.
That is right. You stay down on the ground. All right.
All right, you cannot use our God's name in vain. Oh dear, now we must perform our day's five religious rites all in a row.
I was only making love.
Avoid the bird flu with this flippin' DVD box set.
He needs nuclear!
We have an expression back where I come from.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on. The point is...
Listen, you dumb shit!
Fool me. If you fool me three times...
You sorry little bag of shit! Go back to your ranch in Crawford, Texas! You know who's running this country! Now come on!
It's hard to fool me four times, because that's a number with me.
Point and click your way to a fun pack online!
I warn you people, I'm calling in a strike! Alpha Delta 2, Niner 1... Bring it in on Sector 4, 112 degrees.
What are you doing?
27 minutes, northeast. I want him now. E-bomb-mouth bastards, now! These motherfuckers have to die!
And they will die of boredom if you don't order the video right this nanosecond. Operators are standing by. But not for long, because they gotta run out and get the DVD, just like you kids.
You're the only one who's been watching Flippin'.
I think you've been getting out of a bucket of dead babies.
Everybody's asking the wrong questions. Talking about, like, where's time going? Oh, the day went so quick. L times leaving. We gotta ask, where's the time coming from? Then we'll get the answer that we need.
Nobody's even listening.
More dead cow. I bet you even the cattle think they're free.
Oh! Tell him why you joke.
The laughs just keep on coming.
Is that the joke? Is that
the hits never stop.
Yeah.
Somebody always gets beat up.
Go to cops, quick!
Order today and receive this bonus offer. Quiñones, the drunken urban superhero, computer game. Offer not valid in Canada. Relive all the hilarious moments with your favorite flippant characters, the Floating Heads.
All right, now we're going to go to a brand new place, okay? A place we've never been before. Let's go someplace brand new and fun.
Yeah. Brand new? Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Are you excited?
I'm excited.
Sure, you look excited. You
love
look,
it. Yeah.
You look about as excited as me because you are me. Sure.
Yeah. Right. Sure, aren't you're you? A figment of my imagination.
Stop saying that. All right, let's go yeah. right now. Right. Let's just close
okay.
our eyes.
Okay.
Let's just right. do it.
Here we go. Go.
Here we go.
Women who are pregnant or thinking of becoming pregnant should not handle flippant tablets.
Oh.
Act now and receive this bonus offer, raw footage.
Yeah, I heard of that. I think. I mean, am I supposed to know what it is? Is it hip and new?
No!
Yeah, I watch a lot of TV. What channel?
54, Adelphia Cable.
Okay, okay, beautiful. I'll remember it. What's your name?
My name's William. You used to work on the show.
Oh, Bill!
Yeah!
Hey! How's it going, man? I didn't recognize you with the hair. So do you know the bald guy? What happened to the bald guy?
I don't know.
Okay. Wow, I remember they used to do the Floating Heads bit.
Yeah.
Right.
It's not all right to kill the Pope.
Man,
it's been a long time. How you been?
Great, man. I mean, I've been working.
They said in a resolution that this meeting does not reflect their will. In light of the looting international human rights organization urged the American and British forces to provide more protection to Iran.
First question! Next question!
My mom always told me not to do that. It's just a little bit warm in there.
Newsflash!
You've been dry humping to flippant.
Osama bin Laden is nothing more than a figurehead.
Next question!
People with heart conditions should not take this ride.
How bad of a man is Saddam Hussein? Giggles.
Oh, he's a very bad man and he needs to be stopped. After we get, we should get Hussein before we get Bin Laden. You know Hussein gasses his own people? He cuts out the tongues.
Give it to us in a number.
Hussein has to be stopped before he controls the entire oil production
in
of the
number.
Middle East. Hussein and Bin Laden
number.
Have to be stopped. 11!
the DVD box set today and see the near cancellation by greedy Hollywood executives.
Poor man's visa, they called it.
See the reason for the landmark FCC decision to not allow Eric Coleman on cable or television or any media.